What we're doing is scraping all the popcorn, as we can see. Popcorn is pretty outdated. So we go section by section. We don't want to go too rough, but we don't want to gouge the actual drywall because it's wet right now, so it gouges pretty easy. So we'll do less skim coating and less prepping. After we remove all this popcorn, we let it dry out. They come in, sand what needs to get sanded, skim what needs to get skimmed, prime, and finish paint.
Yeah.